I'm prepared to take responsibility and act as the nation's leader during this period so the country settles down and gets back to normality, so that we can release all political prisoners and prepare a legal framework and conditions to hold another round of presidential elections in the shortest time possible. Genuine, fair and transparent elections that will be accepted without question by the international community.